We are back in our science lecture. Yes, so now chapter 9 is going on, which is air and atmosphere. We have studied about many properties of air. Yes, air is consisting of many other gases. We have studied about different layers of atmosphere. Now let us move further. Okay, now words to know. Some important words, and you should know the meaning of these words. So the first word is atmosphere. As we have studied, atmosphere is a thick blanket. Yes, it consists of air which is surrounding our Earth's surface. Yes. Now the second word is pressure. Okay, so this is a new word. It is the force. Pressure is a force which is produced by a gas. So you have seen gas cylinders, yes? So in that, how they will fill the gas? With the help of pressure. Okay. Now our next word is ozone. So ozone is a type of gas, like it is oxygen, carbon dioxide. Same way, ozone is a gas. So a gas which is formed of oxygen and helps to absorb the harmful rays of the sun. So there is one ozone layer which is surrounding our Earth's surface. So why the ozone layer is important? Because the ozone layer prevents our Earth from the harmful UV rays which we get from the sun. So ozone layer creates a protective layer around our Earth. Yes, so it is very important. Now, okay, we have to recall our chapter. So now let's recall the chapter. What all we have studied in this chapter. So firstly, we have studied that our Earth is the only planet which has life on it. So why Earth is having life? Because it has air and water in it. Because of air and water, Earth is having life. Okay, now air is a mixture of many gases. Yes, air consists of number of gases, and in that 78% of nitrogen is present and 21% of oxygen, and remaining other gases are present. So our third point is air has weight. Air exerts pressure and occupies space. So these are the three properties of air. As we are studying about air in this chapter, so air has different three properties. First is air has weight, that we have seen with the experiment of balloon. Yes. Then air exerts pressure, that we have seen with the straw experiment. And air occupies space, that we have seen by filling air in our tire, cycle tire. Yes. So we have studied all the three properties. Now talking about atmosphere, we have seen that atmosphere is a layer which is surrounding our Earth's surface, and it is also again divided into different types. So the first layer is troposphere. Above troposphere is the stratosphere. Above stratosphere is the mesosphere, and above the mesosphere it is the thermosphere. Yes. And above the thermosphere, it is exhaust sphere. So there are different types of layer which forms the whole atmosphere. And different activities are taking place in different layers. Okay, moving further, we will talk about air pollution. Yes, when we are talking about air and atmosphere, it is very important for us to take care of our atmosphere. Yes. So what is air pollution? Air pollution is made up of different types of chemicals and gases. It occurs in our atmosphere. So we have seen that from many factories, harmful gases are being released. Yes. Then smoke is also released from our vehicles. Yes. So we need to reduce air pollution so that our atmosphere is clean and healthy. Okay, children, I hope you all learned something new. I will meet you in your next lecture. Bye bye.